Welcome back to 30 Minute Valheim. I just ran a little bit away from this camp before realizing I hadn't recorded. Anyway, I've just resolved to leave, bring these extractors back, come back here later, pick up my stuff I left behind, and marble and all that. So that's a great place to just get a bit of marble. Meanwhile, I'm going to take these things back over here. Drop off. Oh, whoops. I kind of overshot it. Or undershot it or something. Whatever. Where's my place? Anyway, take stuff that I can back through the portal and then come back and grab. Oh, my God. Oh, the little bit that I couldn't bring. And run it to my boat and bring things back by boat. Ah! I suppose stopping wherever else is clever. Yes, hello, buddy. So, yep, take stuff back home. Now's a good time to grab a motor. Hello, dear. Motor. Brain not work great. Oops. Salad and blood pudding. And chicken legs. My boat ride. Why not? Create one fine wood short of a portal. Still got not very much marble, but I do have a nice big supply of it. For sure, the goal now is to get to my boat with the stuff that I left over here in Mist 4 and then just kind of work my way around. I can first take it to the dock at Mist 3 and then just kind of continue from there.
You're taller than I remember.
Well, you're dumber than I remember then. How about that? Is that a fair assessment as well? We're over here assessing stuff. Alright. Greenish. Did I just destroy that? Alright. Guess I'm tougher than I look. Alright, so I need to go northish. Did get it right, yes. I'm going to take this home to see if I look at my workbench now, if I have new things I can do. Oh, I kind of guess I could have looked then. Just get as fast over this as I can. Plenty of sap things. Pretty good run through the mistlands here. Ooh, snow. Wouldn't mind finding a, you know, infested mine around anywhere. That'd be nice. When I've seen them in the other server. They were kind of almost like the Diverger encampment that I was just at, the first one. Like that mixed with, I should grab some of these. That mixed with the look of a frost cave. The way it kind of stuck out from the surface. So far, there's nothing like that around. I really actually don't mind these mistlands, though. This is not bad at all. Okay, just keep going. Oh, it's kind of hopeful that was something, but it's not. Okay, I guess we're kind of in the water area. Coastal kind of spart. Is that another? It is. That's a something. Okay, another Diverger place. Hey. Yep, I'm a ruckus, all right. Just checking out your place, bro. Is there a downstairs? It's all up. Okay. That's cool. And you got another one of those. All right, well, I'll come back later. Don't feel like knocking around on your thing right now. Love to find. Oh, look at this. Is this even more? This is. Ouch. Okay. Funny, I just kind of went the wrong way the first time. All right. Infested mine, y'all. The marble thing. The coast again. Boats up this way. Sign of an infested mine. Okay, the boat could be anywhere through here. Oh boy. Okay, a couple things, food. Oh shit, wrong food. Ugh. Well, that sucks. Let's try to take, I guess, a long way around. I know. Not doing great so far. We're good here for a second. There he goes. Okay. All right. Lead him back to the Divergers camp. Where I am now. Ah! Shit. I hate when I do that. Open up the little menu. F2. F2, Brute. Yeah, hello. Where were you a second ago? Where's my boat? There's that light. Oh. And here's the planes. Okay, great. I don't see my boat. Alright, tell you what I'm gonna do. Take a nap out here. Jeez. Alright, get 50 wood. Jeez. Right, 23 wood. Could go into a stone and not need as much wood. Okay. Let's just do that. Also, that'll give me the rot. That's not a good shot. God damn it. No. Damn, dudes. Come on, bros. We don't need all this. It was a horrible chop into that rock, man. All right. Quickly get a little room going here. Bastards keep bothering me. Okay. Fire. I need more wood for fire. All right, sure. Okay. There we go. Sleeping time.
Whew.
All right, great. All right. Let's mark the fire here. Alright, so where the heck's the boat? I know it's along that coast. Gotta figure out where. And yeah, I just need to get across to that next dock and then I'm home free. Okay, I can still wear this. Slowly edge through here and try to find our way, getting any attention. Don't mind me, just a dude looking for a boat. There it is. Oh, God. Hell out of Dodge, y'all. Go, 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 go. All right. Boat retrieved. Nothing after me. Whew. Okay. Well, I guess that was a decent exploration of the Mistlands. What are you doing, fishy? Okay, bye-bye for now. Area marked and good to go. Motor, do this for me. I don't want to mess around. Alright, so I guess the question is, why would I go there when I can go all the way home? So maybe motor was stupid to have done just then, but let's just stick with it. Too late now. Yeah, I'm just gonna go all the way home. With one Jotun puff and one chicken leg, I should be fine. No need to stop anywhere. Heck, maybe I'll even find more Mislins. I mean, I only feel like this is slightly dangerous. But also may pay off, because I really only went through here just a bit. Like, I didn't even go to there, you know? So I've missed quite a bit of what's over here. Just can't see anything. Stay out of the mist. There we go. That looks nice. There's more Mislins over there, and maybe I'll see something along the way. But, you know, I think I got kind of where I want to start here. What I want to get going with is the diverger sap thingy, and I'm pretty sure I go back and put this together into it. With all the mats I have now, I think I can make a couple of sap extractors, extract sap, and then I guess that's when I find out what next. And I got sap right there near the mist 4. So here's a question. Is there a passage? Looks like it. Might not be. Not, I might just tear my boat apart and move it. Keep my eye out for anything that looks like a cave over there. Plenty of good Mistlands view. Now this, oh boy, I can't tell. I can't tell, but it looks like I might be able to pass. Let's find out. Could be a dead end. Could be a passage. It's like a maybe still. Hey, what's this? It's a channel. Give it a shot. Nice narrow channel. Keep it under control in the center of the boat. Kind of what we're steering from. Don't overdo it. Nice and easy. Nice and easy. Okay. Doing all right. Not bad. Very nice. Yo, boy. Ugh. All right. Phew.
Yep.
Yes. All right. Let's go ahead and repair. That's exactly the passage I think I needed. Don't need to use the wisp light right now. Needed. Looks better now. All right, and we're off. Where the heck are we? Okay. All right, well, unless we need to go that way. Go. All right, open ocean, straight toward our target, and just kind of find out what we need to do to get around stuff. Woo, we're boating. We're boating. Woo. Few more minutes in this episode, so we're going to be going to the next one to get up all the way back home. But we're in the safe zone now, away from the mistlands. Seems much interesting through there, except for just lots of more opportunities. Really want to find an infested mine. I got two more extractors I can go extract from the extraction areas. Different locations to try to launch a boat when I need to next time. That was cool. Passage through there. Okay, so that's sort of a, looks like an extensive swamp area there. All along that horizon, let's see if we can find a gap. Swamp or plains, pretty flat. I believe that's land, yeah. Oh, looks like this is our gap right through here. I could eat another bite. How about some chicken? And a Jotun puff. Of a gap right here. A bit of a switchback, not much. That's it for 30 minutes. Talk to y'all next time.